San Marcos police have confirmed to KXAN there is no active threat at San Marcos High School after the campus went into a secure lockdown this afternoon. The district said the campus went under lockdown as a precaution after someone made a threat through an anonymous phone call. The district said all students and staff have been accounted for, and the district will communicate a dismissal plan.